Max! Your guy's working on the security system now, sir.
It just came on.
Okay, good. Then lock yourself down. Stay put. Let us take care of these guys down here. Once they realize they can't get to you, they should back off.
Max, try not to completely destroy the place.
Psych.
Pregnant.
You're a whore, and your mother was a whore, and her mother, and your father used to turn tricks at a gas station, because he was a whore, too.
Don't stare at me, whore.
Fuck you, asshole, no dick asshole.
What'd you say?
You heard me. I'm not frightened of you, you spray-tan Guido douche.
Girl sure had balls.
Shut up, bitch!
Bitch. Hey.
Come and put your name on it.
What?
Come and put your name on it.
What? What?
Holy shit, what the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it, just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
I mean, my heart's beating, my hands are shaking, but I'm still getting a headshot, just like boom, headshot.
We'd come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze! As opposed to what? Disco dance?
Sorry for party rocking.
You killed my son.